antiseptic surgery. Sir Joseph Lister, an English surgeon, is regarded as the father of antiseptic surgery. After trying various chemicals for chemical antisepsis, in 1865, he used carbolic acid or phenol. He applied it to the wounds and dressings and also sprayed the vapors of carbolic acid into the atmosphere and in the operation table. He advised to dip the hands and fingers in the dilute solution of phenol. After this, there was a reduced incidence of the deaths from the infections resulting after surgical procedures.